only do announce the champion once per show, and that's all.
Yeah, that's basically it, though.
All right, here we go. Welcome back to the Jokes Wild. Jordan, congratulations, 155,000 plus. Are you ready to play your next match?
Yes.
Let's welcome back Dante Pinton.
Thank you.
Dante, are you ready to face Jordan again?
Yes, I'm ready.
Are you? Jordan's going, now this is your, you're going for your fourth, I think your fourth match already, Jordan?
Yeah.
Your fourth match, I want to see you continue building it up. Dante, we know the categories. Dante, you're the challenger again. Spin the wheel. Here we go. Joker, yesterday, and whatever.
I'll take yesterday. Yeah, that's right. Your turn.
Yesterday for $1,000. Here is your question.
My bad.
Here's your question. Where in the coach did the footman sit in the old days? Where in the coach did the footman sit in the old days? Was it next to the driver, inside with the passengers, or outside on the back?
What'd you say?
I said next to the driver.
Next to the driver. It's incorrect, Jordan. You can steal $1,000. Where in the coach did the footman sit in the old days? Is it inside the passengers or outside on the back?
I think I would say outside on the back.
You got $1,000. Your spin. Yesterday, all about nature and whatever.
We'll go. Well, I will say all about nature.
All about nature for $500. Here is your question. What part of the human eye has a pattern of unique, has a set of fingerprints? Was it a cornea, an iris, or a tinta?
Can you repeat that again?
What part of the human eye has a pattern as unique as a set of fingerprints? Was it a cornea, an iris, or a retina?
I'd say with an iris.
Right answer, you got it. $1,500, your spin, Dante.
All right,
all about nature, fun and games, and whatever.
Fun and games,
$500. Here's your question. Which is the most played video game in the world? Is it Pac-Man, Donkey Kong, or Tetris?
I believe it's Pac-Man.
Pac-Man, right answer. $500, your spin. Your spin, Jordan, your spin.
I love Pac-Man. In fact, I want to get the arcade machine one day.
Yesterday, all about nature and movie, music, and more.
Oh, I'm going to add this real quick. I actually have, the Pac-Man game on my phone, but I wish it was the arcade machine.
Okay.
Okay, now, as for what I pick, I want to pick Yesterday.
Yesterday for $500, here's your question. You should get this one, Jordan, since you know about the Bible. Which Bible character was swallowed by a whale like Pinocchio? Was it Joseph?
I already know this person. I know this person. It's Jonah.
Right answer. Right answer.
I just recently read about him sometime around in September or around this month in October.
And I'd say you definitely know this question, and you got it right. Your spin, Dante. Here we go.
You didn't even have to give out the three guesses. I mean, I already knew.
Your spin, Dante. Here we go.
I can hear that.
Fun and games, yesterday and a pair.
All right. I'll take a pair.
Of course you will. Yesterday, obviously you need this.
okay. Calm down, Jordan. Calm down. Okay.
Okay.
Dante, for $1,000, here's your question.
Love you.
Unbelievable. Dante for... Unbelievable. Dante, for $1,000, here's your question. What kind of creatures were the first U.S. astral animals to go into space? Is it chimpanzees, spiders, or mice?
Chimpanzees.
That's incorrect. Jordan, you can steal $1,000.
Wait, what's the question again?
What kind of creatures were the first U.S. astral animals to go into space? Is it spiders or mice?
I thought monkeys were the one that went to space first, but okay, I'll say mice.
Right answer, you got it. $3,000, yours, Ben Jordan.
Well, that, you know, it is actually, you know, more knowledgeable that chimps were the ones who were, But I guess that's more than
today, tomorrow, Joker and a triple.
You know where I'm going with this. I'm taking them both. I'm taking today and tomorrow.
Today and tomorrow for $2,000. Jordan gets this right. You win another match, your fourth match, and your grand total of $160,000 plus if you get this right, Jordan.
$160,000.
Here is the question on today and tomorrow. Which of these coins has the president's profile facing the right? Is it the Jefferson nickel, the Washington quarter, or the Lincoln penny? For the game and $160,000, name the coin. The president facing the right.
I would have to say. What is it? What are the three choices again?
The Jefferson nickel, the Washington quarter, or the Lincoln penny?
Lincoln penny.
You win the game! You did it again! Congratulations, Jordan, you did it again! Your fourth match, $160,534 in cash and prizes, and in just a moment, you're going back to the bonus game for a chance to break your jackpot for $45,000. Dante! Oh my goodness!
Yeah, that was a great game, though.
Dante, again, more party gifts for you. Thank you so much for playing the Joker's Wild. And stick around for the announcing, more announcing. When we come back, Jordan's fourth bonus game right after this.